And crews spent the day cleaning up an oil spill on a busy road in South Sacramento. Sacramento Fire says they got a call around 3:30 this morning about oil covering the westbound lanes of Florin Road between Tokay and Pritchard Road. You can see the slick right there. Our crew also saw empty oil barrels in the road. It's unclear where the oil and those barrels came from.